The train on platform 2 goes to MacArthur via Airport Station. First stop, Mascot, then Domestic Airport, International Airport, Walleye Creek, Leeston, Bavaria, Portsmouth, Hawthorne, Linfield, then all stations to Campbelltown, and then MacArthur. Goes to Revesby via Airport Stations. First stop, Mascot, then Domestic Airport, International Airport, Walleye Creek, Torella, and then all stations to Revesby.
Hey, everybody. Just thought I would let that announcement play. How are you going? It's Phil here, and you're watching STV Sydney Trains Vlogs. This is part one of a four-part series to do with the airport link. So part one being here at Green Square, the next part will be at Mascot, followed by Domestic and then International. So at each of these stations we'll just do some train spotting. I do like the airport lane, I do like the design. So we have platform one, which is on the other side there for trains into the city. And then platform two, which is the platform I'm standing on for East Hills line trains to Revesby, and other trains continue to Campbelltown and MacArthur. So there's a train that'll be arriving any moment now, which is the one that I'll be getting on to Mascot. But yeah, I'll film it arrive, but I'll say my thank yous and whatnot now. So thank you for watching. Please give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to Sydney Trains Vlogs. It'll be greatly appreciated. And I will certainly catch you all very soon. Bye for now.